I was sick and tired of paying high gas prices, so I decided to do something about it. This is my little scooter and I love it. It solves two problems. Number one, they have too many good Mexican food restaurants in California. And number two, the high fuel prices. So how did I do?